Hello everybody and welcome back to your channel. Welcome to your channel if you're brand new. My name's Michael and welcome to the community. If you haven't already, smash the subscribe button. I'll be most thankful and helpful. In the last episode, we started on Nuzlocke and our partner is Chimchar, which is actually not a bad one. I'm happy with that. And in this episode, we are going to go and get our Pokédex, get some Pokéballs, get some new team members, and see where we go from there. Hope you enjoy the series, and all my content I've done on the channel. If you haven't already, go back and watch them. And I'll just skip through this part quickly when I edit. Right, the name is going to be Choo Choo. Yep, with that, thank you. Oh my god, it really takes this long to stop, doesn't it? 3 minutes in it takes. Do I need to? I've done so many Pokemon games in my life. Stop telling me what to do. I know that's Pokemon Center, and I know that's Pokemart. That's where I need to go now. I'm going to stop on that block. I'm going to go in there, buy Pokeballs. I'll buy some potions as well, so I don't die. Because no mark, I will die. And then once I get my Pokemon, I'm going to go back to Mum. And see what we get from there. Alright, so let's quickly go through. I buy... let's go... 10 Pokeballs. And I get Primeval, and then let's go best potions. I should do. Don't need anything else at the moment. Let's run all the way back. Okay, my start. My next movement is a Bidoof. Okay, I don't mind that. Not a bad HM user either. Scratch. Pokeball. Yay! Gotcha. Clump is going to be your name. GG and Plump. Let's check out Plump. You are a naive knowledge that is, and unaware. Simple would have been better, but take it. Oh, you're from the mall, okay. Oh, give me your potion. I'll take that, thank you. Because I will do all the off-screen grinding that I need to do. So I won't bore you with all the grinding, guys, don't worry about that. I'll do off-screen, just easier. Alright, let's go Lake Verity, and my Pokemon's going to be... If I get there... A Starly, okay, I don't mind that, actually. Tackle. Okay. Right, please do not. Right, please don't take me out. Right, Pokeball. Let me catch.
Yay, got one.
Look at that, and I know you're going to nickname you. Top Gun. The Starly. Timid. I think that's a bad nature, I think. I think that is lower attack up speed, I think. Or is it loses special attack up speed? It's one of the two. I'll just tell you like exactly what the natures were, it'd be so much easier. Anyway, let's just go home now. Yep, yeah, impress mom. And she heals us at least. Got a journal now, so it means I can save my progress. Oh, no, not you. Yes, I know he's rush here and there and everywhere. He never stops to slow down. But I'll take your password for you. Yes, I'll be your delivery boy. Delivery boy here. I've got one more route to go. And catching a tutorial after that. I'm fine. Alright, look through there. Second glass, but I need to train anyway. But yeah, I can't catch another Starly, Star Ravia, or anything now, so I'm going to do Duke's Claws and Species Claws, which means I can't catch the same Pokemon I've already called, and I can't catch their evolution line either. You know, give me like varieties on games and all that. from each other. Oh my god. Please stop with all this. Level 7. Lantamba, okay. And off screen, I will talk to people now as well. So, 219, can't get anything here because it's all water based. Oh, but I can get antidote. Take that. Yep, that's from the tutorial. Have a Bidoof again. It takes so long to catch a tutorial. I don't know if that's Pokemon, I've been doing it for god knows how long. But I'm stacked now with Pokeballs, that's good. I think I might get my team about level 8 to 10, I'll be getting them off screen, so it's not too bad, I think. Alright, can't have a bit of. Because I got one. Burn and he missed. Scratch. We have a new mon. What's it gonna be? It's going to be another bit. For fuck's sake. Yeah, so not lucky. Ember away. Right, you're out. Oh my god, it's a Shinx. Okay, I'll take that.
Gotcha. Hello, good name for you as well.
Oh, yeah, one name you get. You press no then. Kovu. I'll check you out and then that'll be end on the episode. Naughty Nature, I don't know if that's what that is. And you have Rivalry. And you. Alright. See you with that though, guys. Gonna end here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload videos. With that said and done, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all guys next time. Goodbye.